Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we'll tell you everything there is to know about California State University. But before we start the video, if you are someone who's planning to study abroad, there's a link given down below. You can go there and book a free appointment session with any of our advisors here. They'll clear out all of your study abroad journey doubts. Now talking about California State University. This university is one of the largest 4-degree program offerers in the US. It also has more than 485,000 students and more than 55,000 staff members. Talking about some fast facts, the California State University has more than 7 campuses, the names of which are given here. Now moving on to the rankings, in the QS World Rankings of 2022, the university has been ranked between 1200 and 1400 rank. Now when we talk about the Times Higher Education Rankings, it's given the rank between 400 and 500. Talking about the top bachelor's and master's program, you can definitely pursue an MBA over here and multiple disciplines of engineering and science. Now moving on to the tests and eligibility scores, you'll have to give entrance exams for different programs over here. Talking about the basic ones, which are very important, which is IELTS. In IELTS, if you're applying for a master's program, you'll have to have around 6 bands, while for undergraduate programs, a band of 5.5 to 6 is a good score to have. In TOEFL, a score of 80 is a great score for your master's programs, while a score of 60 and above is a great score for your undergraduate. Apart from these, if you're applying for a graduate program, you can go for the ACT or the SAT depending on the program you're applying for. And if you're going for an MBA or any engineering related program, a GMAT or GRE may also apply along with these tests like IELTS and TOEFL. When we talk about the tuition fee over here is comparatively affordable for a lot of Indian students as well. It ranges anywhere between $15,000 to $25,000 for the entire course. Depending on the kind of program you go for, this fee might vary, but technically it's around this only. Now moving on to the scholarships, there are n number of scholarships that you can avail to get into this university. A lot of scholarships are offered by the government and most of them are also offered by the college. If you want to know more about such scholarships, feel free to contact us and we'll be very happy to guide you. Now talking about the salaries and the kind of jobs you can get, the average salary here at CSU is anywhere between $72,000 to $75,000. But if you get into the top roles like a finance professional or a project manager or a product manager, you can expect to have a salary upwards of $80,000 as well. Many companies like NASA, Nike, JPL and Tesla even hire from this university. Now talking about the accommodation, the California State University's LA campus has more than 1500 student accommodations available. You can get yourself a house over there or you can also choose to have an off-campus accommodation for yourself. Talking about the kind of fee you have to pay for accommodation, it can be ranging anywhere between $9,000 to $18,000 based on what you go for. If you go for a single apartment, the cost can be very low, but if you go for an ensuite or a deluxe apartment, the cost can go higher, even higher than $25,000. So guys, this was it for the video. If you have any other doubts regarding how CSU works or what kind of programs are best for you, feel free to let us know in the comment section given below and contact us to clear out any of your doubts. If you're liking the content guys, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up. Share this video with someone you think might find it helpful and also subscribe to the channel to not miss out on the content. Thank you so much for watching this video guys. We'll see you in the next one.